Good evening, sports fans. Severe weather Thursday night forcing region basketball tournaments here in Southeast Georgia to be put on hold. But tonight, it was game on, and the region titles were on the line in 2-5A and Region 2-6A. Out to Statesboro, where the Blue Devils and Wayne County Yellow Jackets were meeting for the region championship game. And this one tight from start to finish. Tim Taylor with the putback for the Devils. Then it's Zerion Griffin with two of his game-high 23 to give Statesboro the early four-point advantage. Wayne County up to the challenge. B.J. Wright was dialed in from beyond the arc. He cans that NBA three. Late in the game, Griffin with another bucket for Statesboro, who would trail by one with 5 seconds left. Wayne County going to claim the region title as they come up with the steal and the bucket. Yeah, 49-46. Yellow Jackets claiming that 2-5A title. The Statesboro girls also playing Wayne County with the region crown on the line. Blue Devils off to the good start. Georgia Southern signee Lacey Robbins going to nail the three-pointer. Moments later, Madison Lee with the rock. She's going to connect on the pull-up jumper. But Wayne County battling back. Taryn Ward inside for the deuce. But Statesboro not going to be denied on the home hardwood. Bailey Roberts with the layup. The Statesboro ladies claiming a region title with the 52-42 win over Wayne County. The Richmond Hill boys also claiming a region title. They take the Region 2-6A crown Friday night with a 60-45 win over Glen Academy. Glen Academy's girls would win on that side, knocking off rival Brunswick.